What were the hardest parts? What was the
Well,
hugest?
One of the obvious things is just casting. Mm-hmm. How do you find NWA? Especially with Dre right here in popular culture and Cube with his movies and stuff like that. People mm-hmm. know what to expect or what they want out of these guys who are here in your consciousness. And it's so immediate. Finding these guys was the biggest challenge. You know, mm-hmm. it took years. We scoured the earth, and we made, I think, the right choices.
So was there ever a question about Cube's son? Or?
Of course. It started with a question, and it was a question throughout the process of auditioning.
Did he just show up for an audition like a normal person?
He had to. He had to show up for the audition for a normal person and go to a callback like a normal person and do the chemistry test like a normal person. He wasn't given this role. It would have been highly irresponsible of me to just wake up one day and say, it's okay for you to have this role because your dad is producing the movie. Mm-hmm. And I don't think Ice Cube, I think he knows me well enough to know that my job is to protect the movie and to be responsible. And I will only make the right choice for a role so important, this important. You can only make the right choice because when the novelty of it's his son wears off, you still have to carry a movie. Mm-hmm. We have to believe you. And he did the work. 2 years, acting coaches, Aaron mm-hmm. Spizer, Diane Castle. He went to New York and trained. And so in the process of auditioning, he had to compete all the way up until the last moment. And he did, and he showed up, and he delivered.
Well, the whole cast is, I mean, outside of Giamatti, is really mostly unknowns,
yeah.
relatively speaking. I mean, was that a decision you made early on? Was there ever a question of having, you know, actors who are better known play these characters, or was it always?
I refuse to make this movie with well-known actors, because you know, between you know the people that you would consider and entertainers that are out there, it would feel like a gimmick. And I feel like the NWA story is way too important to rely on marketing gimmicks to sell it. You don't need to do that, mm-hmm. but you have to convince the studio that you don't need to do that. And Donna Langley over at Universal, she championed this movie from the start. When I pitched her, you know, my version of the NWA story, she says, I like that. You go make your movie. And she let us make our movie.